Adolescence is the period of transition from childhood to adulthood, and it plays a decisive role in the formation of pro-social or antisocial adult. At this stage, they need acceptance, support and guidance. Most of the time, parents and teachers fail to understand them. That is why the present young community is open only to their peers. Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences supported Unnathi to approach medical colleges and to sensitize the medicos in this regard.
I'm really pleased with the work Unnathi has been doing. Something to awake humanism anew.
Social relevance cannot be taught within the four walls of any medical college. Please take this exercise seriously.
Dr. Saraswati avaru ivattu medical college students mattu namma BU college students anna ondu sangamavana madidare. Id khandithavagi mundina divasagalalli ella shalegalige hagu ella colleges galige medical colleges galige naavu vistarisona.
This program Unnathi Healing Foundation, it was so superb and I shared everything.
This program is tumba ishta.
The best part what I liked about this movement is the message of spreading love and happiness.
I'm happy that I'm doing something for social change. I started to enjoy myself and learn to put myself in their shoes.
Our experience na helidakke nange ina solpa practical age adanna hege apply madbeku anta gottaayitu.
Today is indeed a remarkable day for me. We were never counseled one to one before.
Came today with helping people. Yeah, I was cured, man. When you help others, you will be helped. That's what she told and that's what happened.
I congratulate Unnathi Healing Foundation for having conceptualized the whole idea. And as a university, Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences has always been supportive of such activities. And I would assure you that whatever you would come forward with, whatever program to take this forward, I am there to help you out. And I'm sure I can give a word on behalf of all my students that they will also participate and make this program a great success.
Congratulate the team of Unnathi for rebuilding, awakening India. I hope that their mission is successful in getting youth to come together for this mission.
We have to utilize the power of youngsters to bring a transformation in our country. They are capable, they are energetic, they are willing. They need a proper channel to serve. We are all here to provide that opportunity. Changing and making our country a healthy country is not a difficult task. Population is our strength.